Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
All my life, I seem to be in the wrong place at the wrong time. My grandpa, San Leonas II, says it's all because of this 150-year-old curse. I don't really believe in the family curse, but when things go wrong, it kind of helps if you can blame it on something.